troubling story out of Kentucky. Police in Lexington just finished investigating a daycare where they say two male staff members would play a game called Smack for a Snack. Now, according to the report, the only way kids could get a yogurt was to allow the men to hit them with a stick. A parent went to police after they found bruises on their child. One staffer was cited for second-degree assault.
Well, the Amber.